a couple of days ago, yesterday, the president, 2 days ago, the president signing the IRA, not to be confused with anything going on in Ireland, but the Inflation Reduction Act.
That joke was much better in my head.
In that bill, he has $60 billion for diversity. As we meet the challenge of the climate crisis, directly connected, as you mentioned, to what we're doing here.
I'm not listening to you. You're crazy.